Reading from the book of Numbers. The Israelites left Mount Hor by the road to the Sea of Sun to skirt the land of Edom. On the way, the people lost patience. They spoke against God and against Moses. Why did you bring us out of Egypt to die in this wilderness? There is neither bread nor water here. We are sick of this unsatisfying food. At this, God sent fiery serpents among the people. Their bite brought death to many in Israel. The people came and said to Moses, "We have sinned by speaking against the Lord and against you. Intercede for us with the Lord to save us from these serpents." Moses interceded for the people, and the Lord answered him. Make a fiery serpent and put it on a standard. If anyone is bitten and looks at it, he shall live. So Moses fashioned a bronze serpent, which he put on a standard. And if anyone was bitten by a serpent, he looked at the bronze serpent and lived. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
O Lord, listen to my prayer, and let my cry for help reach you.
O Lord, listen to my prayer, and let my cry for help reach you.
O Lord, listen to my prayer, and let my cry for help reach you. Do not hide your face from me in the day of my distress. Turn your ear towards me and answer me quickly when I call.
O Lord, listen to my prayer, and let my cry for help reach you.
The nations shall fear the name of the Lord, and all the earth's kings your glory. When the Lord shall build up Zion again and appear in all his glory, then he will turn to the prayers of the helpless. He will not despise their prayers.
O Lord, listen to my prayer, and let my cry for help reach you.
Let this be written for ages to come, that a people yet unborn may praise the Lord. For the Lord leaned down from his sanctuary on high. He looked down from heaven to the earth, that he might hear the groans of the prisoners and free those condemned to die.
O Lord, listen to my prayer, and let my cry for help reach you.
Praise to you, O Christ, King of the eternal.
The Lord be with you.
And with you.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, Lord.
Jesus said to the Pharisees, I'm going away. You will look for me and you will die in your sin. Where I am going, you cannot come. The Jews said to one another, will he kill himself? Is that what he means by saying, where I am going, you cannot come? Jesus went on, you are from below. I am from above. You are of this world. I am not of this world. I have told you already, you will die in your sins. Yes, if you do not believe that I am he, you will die in your sins. So they said to him, who are you? Jesus answered, what I have told you from the outset, about you I have much to say and much to condemn. But the one who sent me is truthful. And what I have learned from him I declare to the world. They failed to understand that he was talking to them about the Father. So Jesus said, when you have lifted up the Son of Man, then you will know that I am he, and that I do nothing of myself. What the Father has taught me is what I preach. He who sent me is with me, and he has not left me to myself, for I always do what pleases him. As he was saying this, many came to believe in him. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the bread we offer you. Fruit of the earth and work of human hands, it will become for us the bread of life. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the wine we offer you, fruit of the vine and work of human hands. It will become our spiritual drink. With humble spirit and contrite heart, may we be accepted by you, O Lord, and may our sacrifice in your sight this day be pleasing to you, Lord God. Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, our Almighty Father.
For the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy church.
Accept, O Lord, the gift we offer in this time of heaven. May they become for us, by your power, a source of healing and peace through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your heart.
We raise them up to
the Lord. Let us give thanks for the Lord our God.
It is
truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, for through the saving passion of your Son, the whole world has received a heart to confess the infinite power of your majesty. Since by the wondrous power of the cross, your judgment on the world is now revealed, and the authority of Christ crucified. And so, Lord, with all the angels and saints, we too give you thanks, as in exaltation we acclaim, Holy, holy, holy Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the Father of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread, and giving thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you.
Similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. Mystery of faith. Save us, Savior of the world, for by your cross and resurrection you have set us free. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring back to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, and Mark, our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of with Blessed Joseph, his spouse, with the blessed apostles, with Saint Michael and all the saints of peace, who throughout the ages we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. Command informed by divine teaching, we dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Gracious. graciously said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be always with you.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer one another a sign. Lamb of God,
you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Behold the Lamb. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb. Let us pray. O God, upon whose hand we have received the medicine of eternal life, grant that through this sacrament we may glory in the fullness of heavenly healing through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Just a reminder that the church will stay open this morning.
reconciliation and great death in the church. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
O God, protector of all who hope in you, bless your people, keep them safe, defend them, prepare them, that free from sin and safe from the enemy, they may persevere always in your love, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The blessing of Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, come down upon you and remain with you always.
Amen.
Say the anthem of our liturgy. Hail, King of Heaven, beyond compare, to whom the angels homage pay. Hail, whose majestic gate of light, that opened for the worlds of the day. Rejoice, O Virgin, unto us, in whom our ransom was given.